the Pion Press Channel. First we planned to do some outdoor filming on Sunday, but we didn't have the time to prepare any videos.
And it's winter now.
So we decided to use this Finland simulator to do our video, so we don't have to go outside. And if you are not familiar with Finland simulator, it's another name is My Summer Car Game. And yeah, I think we are going to start now the simulation. Yeah, I'm just Lauri. We can be Lauri ja Anni, which means Lauri and Anni. And here we go. And here we are at our home. Seems very nice. I think this is my room. Yeah, this is my room because there is a golden play button. HPC, yeah, very nice. Then there is a picture of Anni in Disneyland. And of course, hydraulic press. Yeah. But I think we have to go.
This is my room.
I think this is yours.
I have large bed.
I think we have to go now to the work outside to do some stupid video. And I have watched some other videos and the drinking beer seems to be in this game. So we are going to do that. Usually we don't drink anything when we are making videos, but...
Oh, butter.
Yeah, and here is my workshop, and here is the summer car. And the idea of the game is to be like building the car, but because it's summer car and now it's winter, you shouldn't do that. The real Finnish way is to build your summer car on the beginning of the summer with Harry after not doing anything on winter, so we are not going to touch that. And it seems that we don't have hydraulic press in our workshop, which is big minus for the game. We have this crane
and
Finnish flag and car check. And on. Joo. And here is some like burning food, some blocks. Here is like tractor and shit house. I think with tractor you can tow something. A towing hook.
You go, we tow.
Yeah, you can.
Very nice.
Yeah, I think we are going to tow something like that shopping cart rally. So I think we could attach the tractor behind the shit truck and drive the shit truck to tow the tractor. Yeah? Let's see if that could work. Yeah. Is this like rope length optimal now? I think it's quite good. And then we go to the shit truck. And where is our beer? Oh, I have watched one video and there should be booze here. Yeah, there is booze.
Nice.
So we are going to take this with us. And
hydraulic
boom, prayer lift, axle, diff lock. Interior lights, ignition. Ha! Come on! Yeah, very nice. And yeah. Eristet. What the fuck? Our tractor is like not very good. To the shop, of course. Oh fuck, our tractor is stuck. Come on! Yeah, now we are moving. I think this would be actually quite cool video in real life also. We can test our ideas on this game and then do them in real life. I put the diff lock on. Now we have more traction. Yeah, now we are fucking going. Yeah, the diff lock makes all the difference. What the fuck is that doing? I'm not sure if we have wheel spin or some other problems, but we are doing quite good speed when you take account that mayhem that is behind us. Now we have... What the fuck, we are going back on? That looks quite bad. I just switched the low end. Come on! I mean, I think we have to go. Oi vittu! Come on! Hey! We are in bit problems, but I think... Now we try again. If there... Isn't that long of these. Yeah! Now we can get the truck free, and after it's free, it just switch the thing and use the front-mounted cable. Come on! Oh. Yeah!
Yes.
Check! No, come on! Pull that fucking thing. Yeah, we decided to leave the fucking tractor and that's behind. And I think we have now enough material for our YouTube video. And usually when we are done all our work, we put the sauna on and go to stores to buy some stuff. So I'm going to put...
Buy to some Pepsi Max.
Yeah, so I'm now going to put the sauna on. And then we are going to take our van and go to the store. Since we are done all the work for today. Yeah. There is an electric sauna in this game. We have really like wood burning sauna in our
electric
house.
Electric sauna is fake.
Yeah, it's...
Poor and fake.
We have to stop here. Who will think that? Fuck this. What the fuck is that guy doing? I think we don't have time for this. I think we don't have any problem. Leave the car running.
Yes, it's open.
Katos päivä, no mittepä laitetaan.
Vitun dorka.
Haista poika ite.
Painu vittuu, saatana.
Sä kyllä voit hakkea muualtakin sun ostokset, jos ei tämä. Vai vittu näitä hyttysiä, kun näitä pyörii joka saatana on paikassa.
Yeah. Mosquito spray, we need that. So we cannot buy this. Sitten milkkiä. There is some sour milk, but you cannot buy that.
We eat more beer.
Yeast. I think if we buy some sugar, some yeast, and some juice we can save on the beer bill. And we need those. And lot of sausages. And some pizza. And Magnum box. And oh, I bought more yeast and I would like some ketchup with my macaron box. And then where is the beer? Here is the beer. Yeah. Quite pricey. What the fuck? It's not open.
Oh.
I think the clock isn't so enough.
Sad.
No, no. We have to drink our own beer. Let's see, could we found those cops again? There is fucking truck coming behind. Holy shit! Oh, oh, what the fuck? Oh no, we got into accident. I haven't saved at all, so I think this is game over for us. Yeah, but yeah, I think that is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.